Safety isn't just a priority. It's ingrained in every aspect of our operations at Epic Flight Academy. With a steadfast commitment to safe flight practices, we ensure that our students receive the highest standard of training in the aviation industry. Captain Judy has one incident that comes to mind when she thinks of the importance of safety and awareness during flight operations.
Scanning. Do not let your eyes stop scanning for traffic. I am departing runway 9er at Ormond Beach. Opposite end is 27. I'm in my bright red airplane and I'm departing runway 9er. I do all my appropriate radio calls, and this is sort of an uncontrolled airport. I'm departing when the tower's closed. And it's early morning and I do my radio call, departing runway 9er. I'm rolling out, and as I'm rolling down the runway, I looked up and there's an airplane, okay, I'll be bad, Cirrus, coming in on 27. On the runway. And I have to go into the grass because he's just determined to land. I don't think he saw me, I don't think he scanned, and I went into the grass to avoid him. Let me tell you, the words, I tried not to let the words flow over the intercom, but I was mad. And I told this Cirrus pilot, "You just about landed on top of me. Did you see me?" He never answered. He taxied in, and I just did self-control and not got out and pecked him. Scanning is so important. Radio calls are so important. So you make the radio call. You can't assume that they're going to listen to you or follow the rules. Scan. That's why the red tails for Epic is so important.
Epic's fleet did not start out with red tails initially. The first noticeable tail on an Epic aircraft was pink. Epic's fleet included a Cessna 172 with a pink wrap for breast cancer awareness. It was very visible. After hearing about two mid-air collisions at a flight school in South Florida, Danny Perna, Epic's CEO, took a proactive approach. Josh Rollins, COO and Aircraft Mechanic Program Director, recalls Danny's directive. "It doesn't make sense to have airplanes that aren't visible. I don't care what color we paint the tails on Epic aircraft. Just pick a noticeable color. Make them more visible." Today, Epic's aircraft are easily identifiable with their bright red tails. This makes them much easier to spot during a scan. Epic Flight Academy takes pride in upholding one of the highest safety records in the world. The quality of flight instructors and an aircraft fleet with an average age of no greater than 5 years allow students to launch safely, efficiently, and with the knowledge and skill for a successful career.
When Josh Rollins recommended painting the tails red, the controllers love it, other pilots love it, and they see that red tail come in, you can't avoid it. You gotta see it. It's like my little red airplane. How can you not see all that red? Epic is brilliant doing the red tails.
The red tails on our aircraft exemplify our unwavering dedication to safety culture, serving as a constant reminder of the paramount importance we place on the well-being of everyone involved in our flight training operations. This proactive approach to safety underscores our commitment to instilling responsible aviation practices from the very beginning of our students' training. At Epic Flight Academy, safety isn't just a box to check. It's a fundamental principle that guides every decision we make, ensuring our students graduate not only as skilled aviators, but as stewards of safety in the skies.